guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we are back with the 72 volt 5000 watt electric pit bike, and as you can see, it's in the middle of January and there's snow everywhere. Today we'll be riding the bike in the snow and in the streets and see how well the bike does without studded tires.
So today's video will be filmed in GoPro mode, but first I'm going to go over how I protect the bike in the snow. So I put flex tape in the back to protect everything from going in to like the area where the battery is, because this used to be all open and all the stuff would fly into there where the battery is. So this whole thing is now sealed where the battery is, and I covered the battery with a bag just in case if the seal does not work. But everywhere where the battery is 100% sealed, but the bag is just an extra precaution. But yeah, there is no studded tires front or back. And yeah, there's not that much tread left on the back because I've been doing burnouts with this. So we're gonna switch to GoPro mode now and see how well the bike does. So now we are in GoPro mode. I'm just throwing on some gloves because it's January and it's cold out. The bike is fully charged and yep, we're starting out kind of on ice. Yeah, so let's see how this goes. I'm gonna flip it on and it's in mode one. And let's see how it goes. So far, so good. Oh, kind of getting stuck already. Yeah, putting down 1 foot just in case. Ooh, we're sliding in the back. This is up a pretty steep hill. Making it up just good. Keeping 1 foot on the ground. And both feet are on the pegs now. Ooh. The bike wants to slide a lot. Yeah, going around the corner. Ooh, we almost died. I almost slid out, the whole front just slid. This is why you want studded tires, but not for the road. It's like 3 inches right here of snow. All right, now we're going on the road and it's bumpy. Sliding out. There we go. Now we're on the road. Do like the first try wheelie of the day. Pretty decent, not crazy long, not too short either. The bike was sliding around in the snow, like expected, because there's no studded tires. But that was with like 3 inches of snow, and the snow was kind of almost ice, like this is ice right here. Yep, now we're on a dirt road with snow on it. Yep. I'm keeping both feet on now, even around the corners, because I believe the bike will be fine. Hopefully. We're still in mode one. Yeah, I'm putting my foot down here. Yeah, I think sliding out a little. But overall, it's doing pretty good. Especially the tires are almost bald in the back. Ooh. I am buying the 10-inch Supermoto tires soon. They have been out of stock for a while now on Electro & Co, but I found some on ebox.com. But they come with brakes. I don't even want brakes, and that's just adding extra money that I don't want to spend. Ooh, going up the hill, we're spinning a lot.
Yep.
Tires are shooting up snow. Oh, sliding out again. We're like drifting. But yeah, Supermotos will be for the summer. Yeah, sliding sideways there. Yeah, we're sliding. You guys can probably hear the motor like revving up higher. Waiting for this truck to move. Alright. Pretty skinny road. Alright, now we're back on pavement where it's salted and pretty much clear. We're in mode two now. We're gonna see how far I can do a wheelie, second wheelie of the day. Pretty decent, do another one. I can't get the balance point on right now. It's like, yeah, the balance, I just cannot maintain the speed. Like, I keep going faster and faster and faster. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. There's another dirt hill. Put it back in mode one. Oh, spinning going up. Oh, we're making it though. We are making it. All right, now we're going on a, oh, this is kind of deep. I don't know, should I try it? It's like, I don't know if I'm gonna try this. I might turn around, it's like a foot deep. Yeah, we're not trying it. That's like a foot deep. Well, it's 6 inches here, then it gets to a foot. I can see it gets deeper over there. So we are turning around. I want to try to get a longer wheelie down. Just one, at least one. One for the video. Normally their first try, but can't ride the bike as much anymore because it's winter. Yeah. If I don't even ride this bike for 2 weeks, I lose like wheelies. Like I can, like the first try will be like decent, but I just keep going faster and faster. I can't maintain speed. After like, I don't know, 2 days of getting back into riding, I can do good wheelies again. It's been like a few weeks for me, so. So my neighborhood is a circle, so we are back to where we started. Going back down the dirt road because I'm going to try to redeem myself on that wheelie. I'm going to try to hold it the whole length of the road when I get back to the straightaway. All right, I feel more confident now. Hopefully I don't fall. Going a little faster. Still putting the foot down here. Don't feel confident enough about that corner. You guys wondering how cold it is outside right now? Because I'm not really wearing snow pants or anything, but it's 31 degrees out, so it's below freezing, but it doesn't feel like it. The real feels like 40 for some reason. It's not crazy cold. Normally it's the opposite, like the real feel would be like 20 degrees, like lower temperature, but it feels warmer. Oh, we're sliding in the front now. Oh, we're drifting now. This is so compact because so many cars have drove right over the snow and they don't really do a good job plowing around here. Okay, hopefully I can hold a longer wheelie. If not, I'll be fine with it because it's been a while since I rode this bike. So we're starting out decently slow. I might just turn around. I'll just turn around. I'll try it one more. The bike was going like this, and then it leaned down at the floor to keep it back up. So that just ruined the whole speed thing. Last try. The hill got me. I should have sat back more in the seat, but yeah, Might be another little one. Normally third time is a charm, but not the case here. All right, we're gonna go to a different section of the neighborhood. Well, we're going to a different neighborhood. But, I'll try another wheelie, I guess. Yeah, we're holding it nice here. Yeah. Pretty decent. Not like crazy long or anything. I mean, it's pretty decent, I guess, but especially it's been so long since I rode this bike. Well, it's not crazy long, just a few weeks, but that's all it takes to lose practice. All right, back on 3 inches of snow. Yeah, thing is just spinning out as you, oh, and I almost died. Yeah, we're not looking back anymore. Yeah, it's just spinning out. Oh, we gotta put in mode one. It was in mode two. Spinning out here. Ooh, we almost died again. All right, spinning out. All right. Now we're good. The snow was so soft yesterday. I rode the bike one time around the block, and it was fine. I was driving right through that, no slipping at all. But since the snow sat overnight in the cold, it got a little harder, so it's not as soft. So it's like more compact, so I'm slipping more. I got snow in my shoe. All right, we're out. Mode one wheelie. See how well I can do. Ooh, that sucked. Oh my God, I cannot wheelie. Get him. Like, I don't know if the camera can see it, but there was a guy, and he was like shoveling out the dump truck. He was like, what the hell? Kid wheeling on the mini bike. Yeah, the camera angle's a little down because, so you guys can see the bike in the road. I know, you probably can't see like out. Let me know in the comments if I should start facing the camera more out than down on the bike, because sometimes it just looks weird because the video would just be just in front of me and you can't see the bike or you can't really see me doing wheelies. So that's why I pointed down at the bike. And I never really know the camera angle until I would finish actually filming the video. Taking back what I said, it does not feel like 40 yet. It feels like 30 again. I'm getting cold. Yeah, just a road here. I'm gonna do a U-turn over here. Yeah, it's all covered in snow. I'm gonna ride around in here. Well, I'm gonna head back and start doing more wheelies. See if that guy says anything. Ooh. Getting a little stuck, walking out. Is currently in mode two. Again, that's my wheelie mode. When I was doing a wheelie by that guy, that was a mode one wheelie. So mode one wheelies are pretty cool. Now the bike's back in mode one, because you can do like really slow wheelies, but when you first, I don't know, pop up, it's kind of hard. Yeah, like this is so slow. Now we're gaining some speed, so it's like 10 miles per hour. It's just when you gain more speed, it's harder to keep the bike up because it's less torque. So that's why I keep it in mode 2. too. Wheelie. I can wheelie it, but I just can't hold it forever. I got it. I don't know. Do another wheelie. Around the corner is crazy. The guy in the truck, I couldn't really see his face, but I saw him looking 100%. He must have been like, what the hell? Because the bike's electric, not everyone's like used to the whole electric thing. People think it's gang crap, but I like electric bikes. It's literally a sleeper bike. The cops not pull up every 10 seconds when you ride them around the block or something. Like, if you have a neighborhood and there's like a lot of Karens, you know? I mean, some people just ride and screw the Karens, but then they'll call the police. And some people just screw the police, but like still, if you don't want the police or anything, just build yourself a sleeper bike like this. It's all electric, you know, and no maintenance, no oil changes, no filling up the gas, you know, and it does charge pretty fast. I mean, it's not as fast as filling up a tank and going back riding, but like maybe like an hour, at most 2 hours to charge the bike. I'm gonna do one more lap like I did earlier. Just I'm going to actually do it backwards, see how that goes. But yeah, the sleeper bike's pretty cool. Neighbors don't really care. And at the end of the video, we're going to do an inspection of the bike to see how well it kept out the snow. Because this is my first time riding the bike with the new modifications I did to keep the snow out. So, oh, and I almost got hit by the car, but that's, yeah, that would have been fine, I know. First. Yeah, we're going on the knee. Another car coming, yeah. Salt right here. Try to stay away from that stuff. That wasn't salt. That was just brown snow. Looks the same. Some of the salt today is blue. Alright, going through here backwards. Ooh, sliding out again. It's actually pretty fun though. It's like, if it didn't slide out, it wouldn't be as fun. Yeah, it's spinning a little. Ooh, this corner's scaring me. Let's go to the dirt part. Pop in mode 3. Ooh. Thing is, shooting up snow everywhere. Well, I can feel it hitting my back. I'm not really looking back. Wherever I see the GoPro sees, but the GoPro, like I said earlier, the GoPro faces more down than up. It's not eye level with me. Up this hill. Yeah, it's making it. It's like sliding, like left, right, just sliding around. Oop. Little turkeys running around. I would not mind living in California or Florida right now. It'd be so fun to ride bikes down there and not have to deal with snow. It's pretty cold. Going this way. Alright. Mode 1 wheelie. Oh crap. You have to be like almost dead stop to get it up. No torque at all in mode 1. That's pretty good for slow wheelies. Like that. So, yeah. All right. Alright, we're going back through here. Ooh. Put it in mode 2. That was in mode 3 just now. Not the wheelie, but just coming up here. Yeah. Ooh, drifting now. Oh yeah, still sliding. Sketchy corner. Hit the brakes. Oh, we're sliding sideways. I'm questioning if I'll make it up this hill. Let's see. Nah, it's making it up easy. Oh, it's spinning now. It's spinning. Do a U-turn because the trail is all snow. Ooh, it's sliding around. Ooh, front tire is sinking in. This thing actually is not too bad for stock tires, like in the snow. Gotta admit, the other freaking bike just slides out every 5 seconds. This thing's not bad. I mean, it slides, but not as bad. It's like you're not actually falling off the bike. And we are back. Okay, so now it's the inspection of how the bike held up in the snow. So, yeah, as you can see, it's snow there. Snow in the front, obviously. And let's see how well my flex tape idea held up. And I'm looking right now. I mean, I can see all the snow on it. Man, I don't know if the camera can see up in there. Yeah, it's like, well, it's just wet. So the battery's staying dry, which is good. And all I used is 4 pieces of flex tape to cover that hole up. If you have a Mototech or the ETM, you'll see the problem I'm talking about. It's just all this is open and no covers. So yeah, it looks like it kept everything out. Yeah, the bike. Yeah, just dirty snow on it. Yes. Bike held up pretty good in the snow. And I gotta say, for the stock tires, it is not bad. You can buy studded tires. I don't know where, but I've seen people with the same exact bike. And even my friend right down the road had the studded tires. Or you can just stud them yourself. Just put the spikes right through. But for pretty much with the stock tires, it did pretty good. It just slides around a little, but not too crazy. So that is going to be a wrap up the YouTube video. And stay tuned for any other videos I make. I will be going to the skate park soon to film more scooter clips like this. And yeah, so stay tuned for another video. And thank you for watching to this point.